Happy birthday, Kara.
Now stop it.
We miss you.